Hello, today me and my class are going to Kalmar to visit the castle and then go to some art galleries. And right now I'm going to go to breakfast and then I will pack my things and then I will probably go with my class. So I will vlog a little bit later. So see you soon. And now I'm kind of packing my bag on things I should probably bring with me. So I'm going to bring my pencils. Come on. I can't open it with one hand. Okay, so I got this really cute pencil holder. But I got it from Sara and it's so cute. I just love it. And it's got a little bottom and a cute nose. Okay, so here are all my pencils. Not all my pencils, I have more, but the things, the pencils that I usually use most of the time. So I'm going to bring this one in my Italia purse. And then I don't know if I'm supposed to. I can bring some something to write and some blank pages too, I guess. And then my camera and my cell phone, of course. I don't know. It's, oh, I need to have my my wallet. And just in case. I just love to have a lot of pencils, so. And then I got some more pencils from Sara. Look Sara. I still have them. yeah, so I don't know if I'm going to bring some. Oh, probably I'm going to bring some juice. Orange. And yeah. But yeah, now I'm just going to put my stuff in my little bag. And I got this purse from Kawaii Import in Uppsala. And I can write it in the description, the page, and you can buy things online too, so it's really great. And if you're in Uppsala and like Kawaii stuff, you really should go there and yeah, buy some really cute stuff. And she's really nice, the woman who has the shop. She's Japanese and she's really nice, and her Swedish is so good. So yeah. This room. If I was a princess, I would probably live here, but I would I would find something other than fur, I think. change some paintings too. I mean, it's a little small, but I like the bed. I'm gonna try this chair. I look really stupid. I mean, the Western up there. Beginning of the castle, and I'm sitting on the grass in front of the castle, and everyone else is going, so I guess I'm going too. Hello, so I'm back, and back from the trip from Kalmar and from IKEA, and when I got back, I fixed this lamp, or the lamp that the teacher bought. So I put it together, and now, ta-da! I have a really, it's not the best lamp, but I like it. Steady. Now I can work. Now I can work. But now I guess I will just be. I will charge my batteries or my phone. I will charge my phone batteries, and I don't know. Just take it easy, I guess, because this day has been really exhausting, and yeah, I want to go home. I